Hello, lovely bloodsuckers.
And, hey, Mrs. Claus, this one's
so
for
who
you.
Remembers this?
Tell
commercial?
Me, sweet mama, what's a guy?
Snowball Man! Digimon 2!
Snowman Man!
Who's he?
Snowman Man is a festive Digimon.
Oh, it's the Fox Kids' way of saying happy holidays!
Now, do I think the commercial was dumb? Absolutely. Do I think it was neat that Bandai basically made this Digimon, I guess you could call it,
to
do a commercial for Fox Kids? Absolutely, I think that was neat. Do I think it should be a real Digimon?
Much for all those
maybe.
Toys.
You've always been like no to see one for me.
My beautiful angel on top of the tree.
Christmas Eve if you're feeling alone. For it to go right ahead and pick up the Digimon like. Because all that really did was give it up. Like before. Come on, Mrs. Claus, which was just a test.
Let me be your man.
And then make it actually look like a real Digimon. But sure, I wouldn't mind this to be a real Digimon one day, but once they made it look like a real Digimon and give it real Digimon eyes instead of just like a reptile-ish eyes, because its eyes are kind of like reptile-ish as well. But anyways, I think we'll have to move it there, right?